Well, tonight, a leader of the state Republican Party tells KPIX 5 political reporter Melissa Caen that there's a lot of voter fraud in California, and state Republicans are weighing their legal options. Melissa's in San Jose, where some ballots are still being counted. Melissa?
We are live here in Santa Clara at the Registrar of Voters, where today workers began a ballot recount. Now, all ballots all over the state of California have to be counted and finished by December 9th. And that means places like Santa Clara and in other towns, workers are working 7 days a week. But despite all that effort, still allegations of voter fraud.
First of all, absurd. No basis to it.
Over the weekend, Donald Trump tweeted that there was serious voter fraud in California and blamed the media for not reporting on it. California Secretary of State Alex Padilla reacted swiftly, issuing a statement Sunday evening saying it appears that Mr. Trump is troubled by the fact that a growing majority of Americans did not vote for him. And then today he said,
"So I personally think the burden of proof is on Mr. Trump and his team. If there is evidence that they have, please bring it forward."
Harmeet Dhillon is the Republican National Committee woman from California.
You bet there's voter fraud here in California.
And she says there is evidence.
You know, there's the one story that's been reported of 300 or so ballots showing up on the doorstep of an 83-year-old lady in L.A., all addressed to different people, but then, you know, with her address. In Riverside County, several Republican elected officials went to vote in the primary and found out that their registration had been switched to Democrat.
In both cases, Dhillon says, the Secretary of State blamed computer glitches.
No, I don't think 300 ballots showing up on the doorstep of an 83-year-old is a glitch. I think it's fraud.
The California Republican Party is deciding whether to pursue legal action on some voter fraud issues.
If something formal were to come in, then we're happy to go through the process of investigating and seeing if there's anything there. But to make these allegations, I think, is irresponsible at best.
As for whether it's irresponsible for Trump or other Republicans to make allegations of voter fraud.
So we shouldn't be like believing in the Tooth Fairy or the Easter Bunny here that voter fraud doesn't occur. It does occur. And so I think we need to talk about it, and I think we need to look at reforming our system.
But don't look for more restrictive rules while Padilla is in charge.
So we err on the side of voting rights and making it easier for people to participate.
Now, Dhillon also says that there's an Orange County Senate race that looks a little fishy, but the party is waiting until the final votes are in before they decide their next steps, which may include legal action. Live in Santa Clara, Melissa Caen, KPIX 5.